So this is the U87 AI, but so it's like a remake of like the vintage U87, which like they used in like the 70s and 80s. For this right here, probably costs around $1,500 to $2,000. But if you wanted to pick up like a vintage U87, you're looking at like $50,000. Kai's had an iPhone her whole life. So like, I have to just like, can you just do this for me? I don't know how to do it. I don't have the energy to try and figure it out myself. I can imagine it would be at least a little bit noisy.
A little bit.
I am so 6,400. Which if you're like trying to sing and then hear yourself sing at the same time, 3 second delay is gonna be like a speech jammer. It's just not gonna work. But find the orchestral score for it, like online, like a sheet music for a whole orchestra. So I was like, I'm gonna just take this and then recreate it. So I recreated it anyway. So I was like, I don't like the hybrid thing, because I'm like, I want to have control. I want to be able to bring up like the violins or the horns in this section. I want to be able to put the oboe on my left, not in the center.
Yeah.
So I was like, I'm gonna just do it myself.
This is pretty good lighting right here. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
You'll come back when they call.